All right, single action revolver. You pull the hammer back, two clicks, open the side gate, and you can see this gun is unloaded. So here's what we're gonna do to safely load this gun. We put in one shell. You skip the next chamber, and then you load four more. There's number four. Close the gate, pull the hammer all the way back, and gently let it down. And now the hammer and primer rest on an empty chamber that won't go off if you drop the gun or hit the hammer.